Well, that's me. Little do I know something amazing is going to happen in the next 3 hours.
Well, it's now or never.
Hey, Kat, how was your weekend?
Oh, hey, Marty. It was so-so. I didn't do much. Sucks being single, you know?
Yeah, I hear ya.
Is there anything else you wanted to ask me, Marty?
No, that's all. Carry on.
Strike one, wow. That was such an utter fail. Who even says that? Carry on?
Excuse me, bro. Hey, Kat. Going to Billy's gnarly party this weekend?
Hi, Biff. No plans. Free as a bird.
Well, if that's the case, I'll take you. Birds of a feather flock together. Am I righteous?
Sure. I have nothing else to do.
Now that we settle that, wanna grab some chow, buddy?
Oh, Max. Woe is me.
Here we go again.
Just ask her out.
Some schmuck already did. I didn't have enough time.
Time? You had all semester.
If I gave you more time, will you do yourself a favor and ask her out?
I'll do anything. No more dilly-dallying. Scouts on her.
Well, here's something I've been working on since forever. It's a time machine. It'll take you back 1 year from today. Kat and I were in this very classroom last year. You'll have your chance then. Capiche?
I don't really believe you, but I'm in dire straits here. I'll do it.
You'll have 3 hours before this thing takes you back to present time.
3 hours? Sure. What's the worst that can happen?
Not much. Except for striking out again and staying a virgin for the rest of college.
Man, you know what? Give me that. Son of a gun, it worked. Alright, now there's no time wasting. Oh, that's right, we haven't met yet. Oh, oops, I'm sorry, I'm Marty. I'm a friend of Max's. I'm new here.
Any friend of Max is a friend of mine. Hey, I have some time before meeting a friend later. Do you want me to show you around?
Yeah, sure.
Today was great, Kat. I have to tell you something, though. I really want to take you out on a proper date, but I can't commit to it until a year from today.
What? That doesn't even make any sense. If you don't want to go out with me, you don't have to do me any favors.
Listen, Kat, Max has created this time machine and...
Time machine? Whatever. I don't want to hear it. Look, if I don't see you tomorrow, I gotta go.
So much for second chances.
Well?
How'd you know I was here?
I saw Max. I asked him if he knew anything about a time machine, and he freaked and passed out. So that's how I knew you were telling the truth.
And you've been waiting for me here all this time? I may not be the smartest guy, or the most confident, and I don't even like chips, but I can learn. Kat, will you go out with me?
Think, McFly. Think.
Kat, there is one more thing. I just have to see Max Payne. Touch you.